Increasing the pressure of the coolant allowed the engineers to raise the operating temperature of the coolant without it boiling. An increased temperature difference between the radiator and the outside air increased the rate heat could be radiated away from the plane, and this allowed the Spitfire's radiator to be much smaller. This did require the radiators to be stronger and thus heavier, but the reduction in drag more than made up for the increased weight.